assets versus liabilities. If you're going to buy liabilities like car and stuff like that, it's going to make you burdenized. Or agar aap buy karte hain house ya property, you know, it's going to make you wealthy. Always go for such investments.